Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, the overnight hours are featuring partly cloudy skies out there, looking to be a nice-looking day ahead with a good deal of clouds up in the mountains, but in and around the greater Portland area, Wednesday will feature lots of sunshine. In fact, with a west wind, temperatures will warm up to near 70 degrees. High pressure builds in. Wednesday night looks good. Thursday through the midday hours is good, and then it'll cloud up Thursday afternoon. We'll probably get some rain in here Thursday night. In fact, we could get a period of heavier rain Thursday night after dark in and through the first part of Friday. Good news is things are racing along from west to east across the country. So as quick as the rain comes in, it'll be out of here by midday Friday. The weekend still looks good, at least Saturday turning out to be the better of the two weekend days. Breaking it down for you through the overnight hours, just partly cloudy skies at the coast, mostly cloudy across far eastern sections. Here's a check of the next 7 days.